age is no longer a requirement at two Dallas testing sites for people to get checked for coronavirus. People still have to meet other criteria, including showing symptoms like shortness of breath, temperature of 99.6 or higher, and have a cough. The sites are located in the American Airlines Center parking lot E and the Ellis Davis Fieldhouse on Polk Street. They are open from 8 in the morning until 8 at night. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.